DC Cooper back here in the video. Got the Freedom Wars, and you can, as you see on the back of here, combat with up to four, or eight players, four versus four. Customize your appearance, class, and weapons. Rise to global rankings as you battle their countries. That's pretty freaking sweet. One player, obviously, eight players total online. 3.5 megabytes, which isn't that big. Big enough, though. And it's co-op, 2 to 4 players co-op. Or 2 to 8 players comparatively. Also has touchscreen functionality, which is pretty cool. So, yes, this is for PlayStation Vita. It's only on PlayStation Vita. I'll open this bad boy up right now. Vita only. Who said the Vita's dead, huh, trolls? And no booklet. That's kind of sucks. And even the artwork is kind of bland. Little eye looking thing. And that's it. But I got the game, and I'll let y'all know how it is. We'll put a review on this game and the cover of the game. And that's it. Catch you guys later.